Chinese astrology, if you are born in 1984, year of the rat, there's a high probability you're going to have a great year when it's either year of the dragon, year of the monkey, and of course, year of the rat. Same goes for the rest of the astrology trines. Someone born tiger year does well in a tiger year, a horse year, and a dog year. Now this isn't foolproof. There's advanced astrology and numerology aspects to consider. However, overall, this is a great tool to use to know when you're going to have a good year. And what's interesting is you can clearly see this occur in sports. When an athlete is in a compatible year, they could have the best season they've ever had, or they just might win their first championship after years of losing.
For more yards, more touchdowns and just about more everything than any major college player before him and after him. He ran as if his cleats were on fire.